हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन क्लास 10th टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फंडामेंटल थ्योरम ऑफ अर्थमेटिक। द स्टेटमेंट एवरी कंपोजिट नंबर कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड आर फैक्टराइज एज अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ प्राइम्स एंड दिस फैक्टराइजेशन इज यूनिक अपार्ट फ्रॉम द ऑर्डर इन विच द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑकर्स। मीनिंग इज इफ वी हैव एनी नंबर any composite number and we are going to factorize it, so whatever the prime factors occurs, whatever the order, we can change the order, but prime factors will be unique. We can write their order in any way. For example, we have a composite number 140 and we are going to factorize 140 by tree method. So 140 here, and once digit is 0, so we can divide by smallest even number, that is 2. So while dividing 140 from 2, we will have 70, and this 2 is prime, and this 70 is composite number. This 270 is composite number. Again 70 is divisible by 2, so let's divide, and this 2 is prime and this 35 is a composite number. And now the factor of 35 is 5 and 7, because 35 is divisible by 5 or 7. While dividing 35 by 5, we will have again 5 is a prime and even 7 is a prime. We have to divide the composite number from the smallest prime number till we are not getting all the factor as a prime. So 140, factor of 140 is 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. Whatever the here factors, these factors will be unique. And according to statement, every composite number can be factorized as a product of prime. So this is a composite number and this is the product of prime numbers. Whatever the product of prime number, which is equal to the composite number. And now next line, this factorization is unique. That means these factors will be unique apart from the order. That means we can change the order, whether we can write 2 raised to 2 into 5 into 7, or 7 into 5 into 2 raised to 2, or we can write 5 into 7 into 2 raised to 2. So whatever the order, it doesn't matter, but this factorization is unique. So what is the use of this fundamental theorem of arithmetic? We can find LCM and HCF of any numbers. So there is one more example. Find the LCM and HCF of 6 and 20 by prime factorization method. So we have 6, what is the factor of 6? 2 into 3. Factor of 6 is 2 into 3, that is we can write 2 raised to 1, and because there is only one factor, 3 raised to 1. And factor of 20 is 2 into 2 into 5. 2 2 is a 4, 5 is a 20. In other way, we can write 2 raised to 2 into 5 raised to 1. So HCF. HCF means among these factors, whatever the smallest common number, smallest common factor is our HCF. So factor of 6, we have 2 into 3. Factor of 20, we have 2 raised to 2 into 5. So HCF will be here only 2 and here only 2. So smallest factor which is common among these two is 2, so HCF will be 2. And LCM, first we will write the common number and except other factor we will write as a product, and we will get the LCM of these two. So here 2 raised to 2, while writing 2 raised to 2, it will be include this one also, and this 3 and this 5. So product of these factors, that is 2 raised to 2 into 3 raised to 1 into 5 raised to 1 equals to 60. That is the RLCM. Now we can say there is one more formula which we can prove. LCM into SCF equals to product of the number, that is A into B. Suppose this is A and this is B. Let A equals to 6 and B equals to 20. So what is the LCM? LCM is 60 and SCF, XCF is 2, and what is the number? 6 cross 20. So 6 to ja, that is 60 to ja 120, and 6 20 ja 120. That is, we can prove this formula also. So in our exercise, there are few questions like this we have to solve.